गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस चैप्टर नंबर 2 पॉलीनोमियल एक्सरसाइज 2.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन। इन दिस क्वेश्चन ऑब्टेन ऑल अदर जीरोस ऑफ 3x^4 प्लस 6x³ माइनस 2x² माइनस 10x माइनस 5। इफ टू ऑफ इट जीरोस आर √5/3 एंड −√5/3। In this question, we have given a polynomial whose degree is 4. Degree 4 means this is biquadratic equation, and in this for this equation we have given two zeros, √5/3 and −√5/3. We have to find the two other zeros. We know that if an equation had degree 4, it has four zeros. So two zeros are given, and we have to find the two other zeros. First of all, with the help of the zeros, √5/3 and −√5/3, we will find the sum of zeros. Sum, first of all we write, we have given two zero. Zeros is √5/3 and −√5/3. Now we will find the sum of zeros. Sum of zero equal to, we know, we will add these two terms. They cancel each other, plus minus, it becomes zero. So S is zero. Now product of zeros is √5/3 into −√5/3. Same root cancel each other, it become −5/3. Now with the help of these sum and product of zeros, we form quadratic polynomial. Therefore quadratic polynomial x² minus sx plus p. We put the value x² minus s is how much? 0. X plus P is how much? −5/3. It become x² minus 5/3. This is the quadratic polynomial, which is the factor of this polynomial. So now we will divide this polynomial by the quadratic polynomial which we have obtained. We will divide it. We can use this side. 3x^4 plus 6x³ minus 2x² minus 10x minus 5. Right. And we have to divide it by x² minus 5/3. So how we will divide? What should we multiply by x² to get 3x^4? We will multiply by 3 and here x² and here x² we will need 2x. So this become 3x^4 minus 5/3 into 3x². 3 cancel each other, it become minus 5x². So square is here, we will write here minus 5x², right? Positive become negative, negative become positive. This cancel each other, 6x³ remain as it is. Minus 2 plus 3 plus 5, it becomes plus 3x² minus 10x minus 5 remain as it is. x² mein kya multiply karenge, 6x³ aa jayega, we will multiply by 6x, so it becomes 6x³ minus 5/3 into 6, 3 cancel 2, minus 5/3 into 6x. So 3 into 3, 2 are, it becomes minus 10x, 10x is here, we will write here. This will become negative, this will become positive, this will cancel each other, this will cancel each other, it becomes 3x² minus 5. Right, now what should we multiply by x², it becomes 3x², we will multiply by 3. So it becomes 3x² minus 5/3 into 3, it becomes minus 5 it become negative, it become positive, so it cancel each other. So we get the factor 3x square plus 6x plus 3 is the quotient. Now what we will do? We will factorize this quotient which we have obtained. We have obtained 3x square plus 6x plus 3 because this is the one factor of this polynomial and this is the other factor. From this we will get these two zeros and from this equation we get two other zeros. So how we will do this? Now we can take 3 as common, x square plus 2x plus 1, right? 3 divided by common is here in upon of 0, it becomes 0. 0 upon 3, it becomes 0, right? Now we need two numbers whose sum is 2 and whose multiplication is 1 into 1, 1. So the two numbers are x plus 1 plus 1. When we add this number, we get 2. When we multiply this number, we get 1. So x square plus x plus x. We can write here 1x or we can write x directly. So when we add this number, it becomes 2x. This is the method. Many term splits you all know. From these two terms, we can take x common. It becomes x plus 1. From these two terms, we can take 1 as common. So x plus 1 equal to 0. X plus 1, x plus 1. We can take again common. Here remain x and here plus 1 equal to 0. There are two polynomials whose product is 0. So either x plus 1 equal to 0 or x plus 1 equal to 0. So here we get x equal to minus 1 or here we get x equal to minus 1. So the all other zeros of polynomial which we have given this are root 5 by 3 comma minus root 5 by 3 minus 1 minus 1. This is your answer. You can try the other question which one question in example and one question in the option which we have. The last year my question I have option the question I have same as this question you can try yourself. Thank you. Have a nice day.